Hi, Scorpio. All right, let's see what is going on with your person, what they're feeling or thinking right now. You have the Sorrow card. I don't know if you're feeling sad or this person's feeling sad. Usually it's from their perspective, but it may feel broken. Okay, this is the same card that came out for Sagittarius. Broken. Sorrow, they feel broken. The Divine Masculine is feeling this way. Your person is sad and broken. All right, let me go to this one. What will they do next? What will they do next? They may be on your social media. So strongly attracted and awakening. So they've been studying you. Come on, I'm getting. Like they've been on there looking at you, watching you, following you. Underneath the deck, it does say soulmates. This says spying, online dating, reminiscing, or networking. So I think they are spying and reminiscing, Scorpio. All right, what is going on for Scorpio? Three of Cups, Eight of Wands, got the Lovers, Page of Wands, and the High Priestess. I would expect to hear a message from this person very soon. So they might be a Gemini, but this person is very attracted to you. That's why the Lovers card came up here. I'm sorry, excuse me, sir. Why do they feel broken? What is going on here with them? Four of Wands. So they may have thought they had it all with you. Four of Wands, a relationship that was stable. Now they're worried. They're worried about their future. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Okay, so this person may have thought that the connection the two of you had was like no big deal. Maybe you guys were physical. Here it says, because the Lovers and the Seven of Swords, that's more of a physical connection. Maybe they said something like they were in love, but then they didn't. You know, they're not. It's like they fell in love. And I don't have those cards yet. There's something like that. Okay, they are attracted to you, but they said something or did something that either pushed you away or they've ignored you, ghosted you. There's something here where. The Three of Cups and the Nine of Cups, no, this is about like dating and being happy and having fun together and sleeping together and all that. This is not to me. These two cards are not love. Same with the Lovers. Now the Seven of Swords. Wow. So this person, they may not be a player, but they weren't really taking the relationship seriously. Let's just say that. Moving forward, not wanting to see. Missing communicating victory. Wow. Three of Coins. You guys may have started getting along really well. It's almost like you're a notch on their belt, maybe for some of you. Like they wanted to be with you because you're really attractive or something. Page of Wands is Six of Coins. They want another chance with you. You go the Six of Coins. Oh, I've got two. Well, see, there's the Knight of Wands. There's the player energy and then the Page of Coin. I think this person is going to come back around, Scorpio, and apologize possibly or something similar to Page of Coin and take you out. This person is pretty confident, maybe even cocky. There is a new beginning with them, so let me see here. The World, yeah, new beginning, Page of Cups. You might see this person coming back around and being changed. You might see them acting different. I don't know, are they worried about their stability? What is this here? Justice, ooh. So no, whatever. See, they did something. So now they're worried about their stability, and Spirit saying with Justice card, it is what it is. Whatever they did, and now they're worried about it, they chose wrong. It's almost like they played you, or maybe they had another person, Three of Cups, Nine of Cups. Did they sleep with someone else? Did you find out? Are you finding out? They may have broken your trust, also with a broken card. They're sad. What did they do? I mean, what exactly did they do? Nine of Cups. Swords. It's not really telling me what they did in the past. Like, I mean, it could be. For some of you, this is something minor. But it just depends on your situation. The Seven of Swords, the Seven of Cups. Okay. It almost kind of looks like they lied about wanting to be in a relationship. They just wanted to be with you, and they really didn't want anything more. But now it's like they're switching gears here. Okay, let's go to different deck because I can see this person wanting to come back, and it looks like. How do you feel about this person? Let's just go with this. How does Scorpio feel about this person? The World, give me one more. It's an ending strength. Yeah, I was going to say, I don't think you're really into them. I think they kind of burned a bridge here. Maybe a Leo, but I kind of feel like you like them, but maybe you're like, nah, I'm going to walk away from this one because it's been too difficult. How does this person actually feel about you? Messaging you, wanting to move forward, wanting to speak their truth, Two of Coins. But is there love here? Does this person have strong feelings, at least for Scorpio? Five of Swords. Cool. They may have been with somebody else, Scorpio. I'm kind of getting there was someone else involved, and now that didn't work out. Now they're coming back to you. I'm thinking. I'm thinking this person's kind of bummed because they broke the relationship. I'm getting that this person is selfish. I don't think this is someone that you're going to be taking back. I mean, you can do whatever you want. There's showing a new beginning here. But what I'm seeing in the tarot, and what the tarot's telling me, is like this person's cocky. They just wanted to be with you. Then they moved on. They were dating someone else. Maybe that didn't work out. Now they're coming back towards you. They know they ruined their chances with you. The tarot showed me that you're planning to walk away and not give this another chance because you feel like this person basically screwed you over, Five of Swords. Like, they didn't really care about your feelings. Now this person maybe feel out in the cold. They've been spying on you. Now they want another chance with you. It feels like they think they can come back. Now, some of you may give this person another chance. This deck showed me that you weren't thinking about it. You're going to walk away. What does this person want to say to Scorpio? What does this person want to say to Scorpio? I'm sorry I lied to you. Okay, boom, thank you. Okay, right off the bat, this person definitely has done something shady. You found out. You're not happy about this. That's a Seven of Swords right here, the Lion card. I love you with all my heart and soul. I'm sorry I didn't know how to love you. I guess I should look at him before I put him down. You're the only one that truly understands me, and I regret how I handle the situation. Okay. So that's how they're feeling overall. What is your advice, Spirit? Let me just see if I can get one card. Spirit's advice for this connection. Sherry, is that move on? Move forward? Let this go? Four of Swords, not putting effort into this. Queen of Wands is in reverse. Five of Swords. Some of you, they cheated or they went with a fire sign they are a fire sign who's very self-absorbed. And the Queen of Wands in reverse is someone who's selfish. So you may date women, or this is them and their feminine energy. Or again, there is a third party who was maybe a fire sign. So it's like, yeah, I'm saying they took your love for granted. They thought they could be with this other person. They ruined the connection with you, and now they want to come back. I feel like some of you, they wanted to like hurt you or screw you over, the Five of Swords. I've seen that twice now in your reading, and it kind of feels like they were hoping to get back at you or something. So this person does not have good intentions, Scorpio. If this resonates for you, and this is your person, and this person, I wouldn't take them back. Well, who cares what I would do? This person doesn't seem to have the best intentions, and I think Spirit is saying to move on and not put effort into this, because I just feel like there's some shady energy around this person. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. I'm just going to tell you what I'm seeing here. It is what it's showing up. Yes, will they apologize? Yeah, but they're coming back in. It's the Knight of Wands in this tarot. And yes, sometimes the Page of Coin is an apology card, but I mean, anyone can apologize. They wanted to say they're sorry, but not really mean it. Wanting to take you out. This person may give you gifts or money or something to try to win you back. They're thinking you're going to take them back, though, is what I'm getting here with the Fool and High Priestess, the World, Page of Cups. It's like they can woo you or schmooze you or whatever. I don't know whatever the word is. Page of Cups and the Knight of Cups. So they think you're head over heels for them. That's interesting, too. So I don't know if you actually are, but this person's kind of arrogant and cocky, if that's what they're thinking. So anyways, what else is this person thinking? They're in denial. It says, won't see the truth. can't let you go, feeling blindsided by something. Their eyes are open now, they're clear. Living in reality, seeing you as you are, and emotional. Person could fall in love too fast. A whirlwind romance can also be a hit and run at times. And again, they may not be a hit and run, but it says denial clear and now they're emotional. So now they see things straight and they're very emotional. That's why it says sorrow and broken over there. Scorpio. So let me see. Anything else for Scorpio? Anything else Scorpio should know? Anything else for Scorpio? Yeah, you're good on your own. You've got it together. You're a great catch. You're beautiful, handsome. That's how you're viewed by others. You're probably trying to decide what to do. Nine of Cups is in reverse, so this is not really a wish fulfilled for you. Three of Swords, Seven of Cups. You may be surprised this person's even coming back. You've got the Seven of Wands under the deck. It's kind of like you're pushing them away. I think they've really disappointed you and hurt you. Yep, Seven of Swords, strength, losing strength, not moving forward, Chariot, and the Strength card in reverse, and Temperance. This could be them. Under the deck is the Eight of Swords, so that to me is not changing. Yeah, Six of Wands. This person's still cocky. Five of Swords. Five of Swords. So in the future, they're still going to be cocky. I feel like this person may have also dated someone else, and that like I said, that didn't work out, so now they're coming back towards you. Okay. All right, I'm going to leave it there. Scorpio, have a great week.